IBM unveiled a breakthrough in semiconductor design and process with the development of the world's first chip announced with 2-nanometer nanosheet technology. Semiconductors play critical roles in everything from computing to appliances to communication devices, transportation systems, and critical infrastructure. Demand for increased chip performance and energy efficiency continues to rise, especially in the era of hybrid cloud, AI, and the Internet of Things. IBM's new 2-nanometer chip technology helps advance the state of the art in the semiconductor industry, addressing this growing demand. It is projected to achieve 45% higher performance or 75% lower energy use than today's most advanced 7-nanometer node chips. The potential benefits of these advanced 2-nanometer chips could include quadrupling cell phone battery life, only requiring users to charge their devices every 4 days, slashing the carbon footprint of data centers, which account for 1% of global energy use. Changing all of their servers to 2-nanometer based processors could potentially reduce that number significantly, drastically speeding up a laptop's functions, ranging from quicker processing in applications to assisting in language translation more easily to faster internet access, contributing to faster object detection and reaction time in autonomous vehicles like self-driving cars. This latest breakthrough builds on decades of IBM leadership in semiconductor innovation. The company's semiconductor development efforts are based at its research lab located at the Albany Nanotech Complex in Albany, New York, where IBM scientists work in close collaboration with public and private sector partners to push the boundaries of logic scaling and semiconductor capabilities. IBM's legacy of semiconductor breakthroughs also includes the first implementation of 7-nanometer and 5-nanometer process technologies, single-cell DRAM, the Dernard scaling glass, chemically amplified photoresist, copper interconnect wiring, silicon insulated technology, multi-core microprocessors, high-k gate dielectrics, embedded DRAM, and 3D chip stacking. Increasing the number of transistors per chip can make them smaller, faster, more reliable, and more efficient. The 2-nanometer design demonstrates the advanced scaling of semiconductors using IBM's nanosheet technology. Its architecture is an industry first, developed less than 4 years after IBM announced its milestone 5-nanometer design. This latest breakthrough will allow the 2-nanometer chip to fit up to 50 billion transistors on a chip the size of a fingernail. More transistors on a chip also means processor designers have more options to infuse core-level innovations to improve capabilities for leading-edge workloads like AI and cloud computing, as well as new pathways for hardware-enforced security and encryption. IBM is already implementing other innovative core-level enhancements in the latest generation of IBM hardware, like IBM Power 10 and IBM Z15.